This is what happens if I slap this cat with this bottle. Cat loves bottle. Cat loves bottle so much. Why do you love bottle? See, doesn't know what to do because she's loving me so much. Boom. This cat really likes these mouses. They're glittery, so I don't know why she likes them. She's supposed to have three of these glitter ones and three of these fluffy ones, but she's only got five. I don't know where the sixth one's disappeared to. She sometimes gets so excited with the bottle, she tends to attack things automatically. If you can see, there's a mouse underneath. Hey cat. What have you got to say to your audience? Yeah. Cats of the world, please love teddy bears. It rumbles, but I can't find anything to rumble it on. It's strange, I thought she has more toys than this, but this is how many she's got. Okay, I think Teddy's not going to do anything anymore, so this is going to be a bit short. Unless Teddy actually does something. Tilly, it seems you lost a hand. I was tidying up a mouse and then she accidentally slung that one underneath of there. Don't know how she managed to do that. She just did. This is Tintin. As I keep on telling you from my old videos, this cat has a bikini on. I'm trying to show you it, but I don't think she's going to ever lie on her tummy. Not tummy, I'm in back. As I push her with this bottle. Push. It attacks. It attacks viciously. But where is it going? Come on, Pamper Cat. Doing? What are you doing? Oh, that and then this. What is it? What do you see? Is it the smarty? Is it the smarty? She saw the. What is it over there that you see? I don't see anything. Stop looking over there! Our viewers want to see your nest there! Tintin, sponsored by Cheese. Goodbye!